Probably too much drinking. Oh yeah, he's moving. Terrible job. I have to do that every day.
No, he passed out. I mean, he was drunk.
I mean, yeah.
Too much drinking. I know. It's just sad.
You know him too?
No, but it's like I said, you see this happen. I live in Chicago, actually. We have the exact same thing, you know. I helped him out just the day before I left to come out here. And it's just, yeah.
He was drinking too much.
I know. I mean, I could say that it's like, it's so hard to know what to do. The one I helped, man, he was 2 blocks from the hospital, and I did the same thing, and then he had his things.
Well,
he's gonna sober up with somebody.
Well, I could see they weren't moving that quickly, so I could see he was obviously not in a critical condition.
All right.